Now.
Who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those trespassed against us. And lead us not into temptation. Deliver us from evil. Amen.
That was great.